What I love about table tennis is that it's a very complex sport. There's so many things inside, so much technique, so much tactic, and I think it's really, really exciting to play at this level. And also there are so many different styles in the world, and every match, it's a different match. Even if you play against the same player like 10 times, every match is different, you never know what's going on. And I think it's really, really exciting to play. I started to play table tennis when I was 7 years old, in my school, the school where I studied, because my father, he liked table tennis. He played like an amateur before, and he bring me and my brother to try. I have a twin brother, which is very, very curious, because he also played table tennis. We started at the same time. And also my mother always dresses the same when we were like a kid. And it's funny to have someone with the same age as me and to share all the experience in life. I think it's nice. My brother was not really strong in sports. He's much better in computers. And yeah, it was always quite easy to beat him, especially in table tennis. So it was really amazing to win Europeans at home in Portugal. It was the first time we played at home, and to beat Germany in the final was really great. Yeah. I knew when I had the first match point that I must win it, because I don't know if I would get another one against Timo Boll. So it was really great that I managed to win, and it was good for the team, for the sport. I don't know him. He is from Madeira, the same place as me in Portugal. He also played table tennis when he was younger, and I know that he likes table tennis a lot. It's like his second favorite sport after football. And we get sometimes congratulations from him, not only from now, but also from before, from Olympic Games also we got. And we know that he likes table tennis, and it's nice to have his support. I don't have really idols in sport, just I try to give always my best to be better every day, and my big inspiration is that I think that we live just once, and I really want to leave my mark behind and to be in the history and people to talk about me some, I don't know, 50 years from now. And I think that's what keeps me going and going. My relationship with the Portuguese team is really good, because we know each other for really many years. Also, we have all nearly same ages, very, very close to each other, so we are together for a long time. We have been together in many countries, in many tournaments, and I think after some years, you get really close, and especially now in Portugal, because we played at home and everything was running well in the matches before, in the quarterfinals, in semifinals. And I think all together was really good and bring us together, and I think in the end we were stronger because of that also. Yeah, I like to go out with friends. I like to go to a cinema to watch a good movie. I like to just chill with friends, to go to a good restaurant, eat good food. Sometimes if I don't have match in, I don't know, 2 or 3 weeks, I like to go out in the club with friends, also have fun. And also rest, because we practice so much. Sometimes it's also difficult to do other things. I really like to stay home and just chill, just sleep and rest. Hi, my name is Freitas, Marcos Freitas from Portugal.